let them all burn. They tried to count me out when I was the worst. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out, now count me in.
So it may be a bit soggy, but that certainly hasn't deterred this fan base. A great crowd on hand to battle the raindrops at Nissan Stadium in Nashville. The whole of downtown Nashville likely still reverberating with the sounds of the Titans taking the field a moment ago. They're ready for football as their Titans are set to match up with the Indianapolis Colts. Disappointments in the first quarter of the season doing battle here as we get this one underway. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Try and start this drive in the air. Pressure comes, and the Titans able to bring him down. It'll be a loss of 7 on the sack, and it brings up second.
It may be cliche, but it is something that holds up over time, doesn't it? If you're the visitors, you don't want to let the crowd in the game early.
Yeah, and that's exactly what they did there. But you said also this defense, they're going to give them a lot of looks like we just saw there, aren't they?
They certainly are. They're a proud unit, and they're going to ride the momentum of this crowd with them, and that's why they got after them early.
Yeah, the Titans going to signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. To dig out of here, 2nd and 17. Back to throw here. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case the feet, did a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11. Looking to throw. Steps away to his left. And now he'll let this one go deep. Back over the middle. Thrown across his body and it's intercepted. Picked by Kevin Byard. And the Titans are going to take possession of the football as they force the turnover on the opening drive. Well, that is a quick lesson on how difficult this defense is to throw against an interception on their initial drive of the ball game.
Now we know why their offensive staff spent the entire week awake trying to prepare for this one, because you can't totally shy away from throwing the football. But at the same time, you're looking at them and going, where are the weaknesses? How are we going to move it?
One of the top defenses in the NFL for a reason. We just saw one example right there. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backs out of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover, hey, we got everybody cut. Oh, he just snuck out there, and they just got a nice first down there.
What do we love to say? Get those backs into space, right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
And I can see the officials kind of looking at each other down there, silently wondering, does this meet the level of grounding? Fortunately, he did have a receiver in the area, but I have seen less obvious throwaways called as penalties.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10.
Come get some. Come on here. Come get some.
Back to throw. This will go to Henry out wide. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four.
It's a good six. Makes it third and four.
Again, he'll drop to throw. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets it down to the 30 there. Pretty solid start for the rookie here on this first drive, Charles.
Able to have some confidence, step it back into the pocket, move around a little bit, find open receivers, and deliver. That just means his confidence is going to continue to grow because he's getting more and more comfortable with each completed pass.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And right side, Henry's got it. Trucks over him. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. Henry. And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the 2. Good first step there defensively, but they're still knocking on the doorstep, so maybe another run here?
I think so. One of my favorite coaches, you say, son, if you could darn near lay down near the end zone and get in, give me my best power running play with my best back right now.
From the 2 now, second and goal. Trying to punch it in with Henry. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Derrick Henry, his 4th touchdown on the year. And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead. Footing always a concern, but the extra points up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. To the touchdown, Sloman to do the kickoff honors. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. In the midst of, well, let's just say a not-so-rosy losing streak. They've got the open week, though, coming up next weekend, so you have to figure, well, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 47, and a return will be stopped at the 34-yard line. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll try the right side with Henry. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
Here's second and 8. Check down here for Henry. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
They'll look to throw now on first down. He dumps it off for Henry. And running with power here. And it's a Titans touchdown. Derrick Henry with his second touchdown of this opening quarter. And the Titans lead.